We have with us the Rural Development and Panchayat Raj Minister of Karnataka, Sri H.K. Patel, sir. We are on 3TV Banjara Live. This is Ganesh Labani. Sir, welcome to our show.
Thank you, Ganesh. As a
Minister of Panchayat Raj, you have been consistently winning the prizes for the last 4 years. Can you just highlight and throw some light on that?
At the outset, let me congratulate all those who have strived hard to achieve that recognition and the prize of excellence by Government of India. And we are really happy. Those who are involved deserve to be congratulated. Let me tell you, excellence will not be an accident. It will be the product of very sincere, hard-working efforts. And our Rural Development Department, right from the Principal Secretary to PDO, right from Panchayat Raj, Panchayat Chairman, Vice Chairman, members, to Jilla Panchayat, Adhyaksha, Upadhyaksha and CEO, all have put their hard work to make ourselves eligible to get the award recognition, not once, 4 times continuously. Whatever are the parameters, whatever are the changed parameters, my government, my Karnataka Panchayat Raj Department has won, has proved worthy of being first in the country. When we came into office, as you all know, there were just 33% households in the rural area which were enabled with toilets. But today, after 4 years and 11 months, we are 92.5%, and the 7.5% is left. We are going to achieve that open defecation free Karnataka by 2018 October 2nd. This is going to be the greatest achievement of our state. As regards pure drinking water, which has transformed the health aspect of Karnataka rural people, is now attracting the attention of the country. As you all know, we have established about 13,000 Shuddha Kudiyanirna Ghataka, pure drinking water units, which is providing to about 2 crore people of our rural area, whether it is Tanda, whether it is small village, whether it is habitation, whether it is big village, everywhere you get pure drinking water. That is our achievement. Today, our district, Gadag, is getting surface water either from Tungabhadra or from Malaprabha River. And perhaps Gadag is one of the luckiest district where surface water is made available to every taluka, every village, every habitation, every tanda, every small or big city. And we are really proud of that facility that we have provided. And perhaps my department has worked to the satisfaction of people. We have come nearer to the expectation of people of Karnataka, and those who have supported us, those who have assisted us, those who have cooperated and worked with us, I compliment all of them on this special occasion.
One more last question, sir. Yes. You have always been regarded as the tiger of Fulkoti, and you are very popularly not only in Karnataka, but as we have seen in the last election, there were around 7 to 8 buses coming from Goa. And whenever there was a problem, the Congress government of Siddaramaiah has always supported Goa Kannadigas and people specially from Banjara. And this is Banjara TV. Yeah, please give your best wishes and your support towards the Banjara community.
I can say Ram Ram to all Banjara people who are in Goa, Kerala and other coastal areas. I am very happy that Banjara people are so particular to strengthen democracy, to help everyone in making understand what democracy is by exercising their franchise, by exercising their votes. Whether there is a festival in the Tanda, whether it is a Gram Panchayat election, whether it is other elections, MLA election, MP election, they are always think of good governance, they always think of strengthening the democracy. They come all the way and they participate in democratic process. We have to learn from them, and fortunately all of them are my well-wishers. Many of them are really good friends of mine. I request all Banjara friends to please come, please participate in the democratic process. Nivella erdu tingla moor tingla naak tingla alle vasavagiddiri bandiddiri hogiddiri matte ee ondu prajaprabhutvavanna innu hechu balagolisuvanta ee sandarbhadalli matte taavu barbeku ante kai mugidu kelthe.
Sir, you have won the last election with more than 33,000 votes. And what are your chances of getting a good margin? And if Congress government comes, then definitely you all will have tie-ups with JDS or any other party, or you all will have a clean majority, is my last question to you.
In Karnataka, you are seeing the wave. Congress is going to make a good success. We'll have majority of our MLAs to return. We'll cross the magic figure of 113, which is enough for formation of government. I am sure Karnataka people will give us mandate to serve them again for next 5 years, and that's why we are neither thinking nor talking about coalition government, or indirectly talking something like what Honorable Prime Minister Mr. Modi made comment against, about other party, and giving indication that they are going to have tie up with them. We have all the confidence. We'll get the majority, we'll form the government, we'll serve the Karnataka for another 5 years. Thank you.